There has never been a ghost story created especially for the adult moviegoer until The Innocents.
Do they ever return to possess the living?
20th Century Fox, which presented Deborah Carr in Heaven Knows Mr. Allison, and such outstanding motion picture immortals as Snake Pit, Gentleman's Agreement, and Peyton Place, now gives you The Innocents. Based on the Henry James chiller of macabre evil. Brilliantly adapted for the screen by William Archibald and Truman Capote.
Do they ever return to possess the living?
The Innocents, produced and directed by Jack Clayton, the man who directed Room at the Top, turned into fearful reality by the magnificent performance of Miss Deborah Carr, with Michael Redgrave as the uncle, co-starring Peter Wingard, Megs Jenkins.
I saw him staring.
Who, miss?
The same man, the man on the tower.
The tower?
But now, just now, he was staring past me into the house as if he were hunting someone.
What's he like, miss?
Oh, he had dark, curling hair and the hardest, the coldest eyes.
Is he? Would you say he was very handsome?
Yes, yes, handsome, handsome, and obscene.
Do they ever return to possess a living?
And when did you first see and hear of such things?
Why, I made them up.
Shall I tell you who taught them to you?
I won't ever again, I promise.
Shall I tell you who taught you? The things you've done, the things you've said? Shall I tell you his name?
Perhaps the most controversial concept in human relationships ever presented on the screen, with one of the world's great stars, from the man who directed Room at the Top, a new and adult motion picture experience.
Do they ever return to possess the living?